So Michael wants us to do a quiz because Michael likes quizzes because he thinks you like quizzes. And so I want you to answer this question before Michael gets a chance to. So just to be clear, here's the question again. What happens to the distribution over a particular example I when the hypothesis HT that was output by the example agrees with the particular label Y sub I? Okay, so you have four possibilities when they agree. One is the probability of you seeing that particular example increases. That is, you increase the value of D sub T on I. Or the probability of you seeing that example decreases. That is, the number D sub T sub I goes down. Or it stays the same when they agree. Or, well, it depends on exactly what's going on with the old value of D and alpha and all these other things. So you can't really give just one of those other three answers. So those are your possibilities. The radio buttons, so only one of them is right. And go.